Oh, cool, yeah. Yeah, Shark Week kicks ass.
It sure does.
You know what I always wondered? Where is the shark's butt? You know? You just don't see anything back there, you know?
Well, I'm glad you asked, Beavis. The bull shark doesn't have a butt. It has an anus, which is located in the subschlongal region. Just near the testicular mesiphyses.
Oh, wow. Wow, that's interesting, butthead. How do you know so much about sharks?
Sometimes when I'm watching Shark Week, I, like, pay attention and stuff. Like, did you know at one time 75% of the Earth's surface was covered with sharks?
Whoa, really? I don't know, that seems like a lot, butthead.
It's true, Beavis. And if they ever stop swimming, they score.
Really? I mean, why do they swim at all?
It is a mystery, Beavis. We don't know. Also, a shark can go like 6 months without water.
Yeah, it's amazing. You know what I don't understand is, they always have like those little fish that are like following them around, you know? Like right on their wings or whatever.
Their scientific name is the Beavis fish. Also known as the wuss fish. Much like the land, Beavis, it follows around someone much cooler than itself.
Shut up, buddy. Come on.
This fish has another thing in common with you, Beavis. The Beavis fish's mom is known as the notorious slut fish.
Come on, butthead, come on.
It has done it with whales, octopuses, penguins, drowning dudes, the bottom of a boat, you name it. If it swims, she'll do it.
Come on, butthead, that's enough.